The numbers of this variant appear to be increasing globally. Namibia has since been following with keen interest these developments. During the past few days, two cases of Omicron variant have been linked to Namibia. This includes one case reported in Japan and another one in Czech Republic. The persons are reported to have a travel history to Namibia. Now, following the reports and identification of Omicron variant, Namibia started to conduct genome sequencing of samples that tested positive for COVID-19. A total of 19 samples which tested positive for COVID-19 through PCR tests between the 11th and the 26th of November 2021 were selected for next generation sequencing after passing quality control. Out of the 19 samples, 18 tested positive for the Omicron variant, while one was a Delta variant. The surveillance and laboratory pillars of the response are busy at work to learn more about the travel history and contacts of these cases. Moving forward, Namibia has to continue strengthening surveillance and response, including immediate contact tracing of those close contacts.